5-year-old child.
Why is it always the women that talk shit for no reason at all?
Like, you're like,
I
say it.
You just get out
of your mouth. Go to bed.
Loser, man.
He goes, why is it those girls talking smack?
You yell at your mommy for not giving you fruit for breakfast.
Mommy, I wanted a
pie.
I didn't want fucking frosty cakes, mommy. I wanted a pop tart.
Hey, what happened? Hey guys, what happened?
You complain about that too. Would you want the crust off of it too? You want the crust? You want the crust off of your sandwich too? You
watch this all day because he's a freaking baby. Yeah, go watch some Phineas.
How'd you know, man? You thought this when your balls were talking about the people. But until you hit puberty, you cannot speak to anyone.
Child.
Until you have rights, you cannot speak to anyone.
You have rights, right? What is wrong with this kid? Yo!
Definitely have no mom.
Alright, little Jimmy, go up there and tell your mom that she has no rights.
He called you a gremlin.
He has much of an ass over here.
He's like,
he's in the angle weapon, so shut the fuck up.
Oh my gosh, I missed both of those.
He's backed out.
Well, that was like perfect, bro. He goes, what a win.
Yo, Zach hates hearing little kids, bro. Zach literally put his mic on to roast his kids.